We're here for another. Mommy's got her ears.
I don't have my ears on yet. I gotta go get them. I'm gonna be bonding as Ariel.
Yep.
And as you can see behind me, I have Stitch.
Well, we're here for another not so scary Halloween Tuesday.
I'm
Imperial Officer. This costume's a little hot, but hopefully it cools down just a little bit, or else I'm going to be a steam factor.
I'm Stitch.
So I think it was a little more crowded here than it was on Friday night. There's a lot of people here right now. If you look around.
There you are. And just in time, it is I, your host, your ghost host. I see many new happy haunts are materializing for tonight's not-so-scary Halloween party. It would be our treat to have you join our celebration. Yet mortals require a separate ticket. Yeah. To procure your passage, please visit Ghost Relations at City Hall in Town Square. If our jamboree is not in the cards for you this evening, then please remember, the haunting's always free.
Spectacular will manifest before you in a blaze of ghoulish delight. In order for you to fully experience tonight's presentation, the lighting around Magic Kingdom will be reduced. For your own safety and the safety of others, we ask that you remain in the same location until the lighting returns to normal. And be sure to keep an eye out. After all, you never know what fun may happen on Halloween. Disney's Not So Spooky Spectacular begins in just a few minutes.
The story that you were about to hear told is one for both the young and the old. Unlike anything you've ever seen, get ready, for this is Halloween.
Yeah. bloodhounds!
Oh, my God.
is I promise. And Zero, you were very helpful indeed. You see, my friends, with a lot of adventure and a bit of fright, Halloween is the greatest of nights. Happy Halloween!
This year, very nice, very good. The new Jack Skellington, he's a puppet, which he's very convincing. So I think that was pretty good. He was like the host of the show. Next, we're gonna set up for the not so scary Who to You parade. Boo.
Oh, Yeah. Ha ha ha!
Well, that's it for our not-so-scary Halloween parade and fireworks. We have a lot more footage from Disney that we'll be putting on this channel, so please stay tuned. With that, we did our part. Now it's time to do yours. Click that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and give us a huge thumbs up. And if you feel like it, leave a comment. Tell us what you thought. Bye, adventurers.